long are we going to be in this thing? As long as we get where we're going to. Wait. What if
what they say is not true? What if there's no egg of life?
There must be.
What if there's nothing like that?
But nobody has ever been there before and come back.
I guess that's what we need to prove.
I'm tired. I wish I can go home.
I don't think that would be possible. Look,
my grandfather used to tell me that there's only one way into the evil forest, and several roads lead out of it.
Then how are we supposed to know the right one?
Nobody.
Thorns bark in the evil forest.
Ibube, the whirlwind of the evil spirits.
Remember what the priestess said. Be quiet and still.
Let's get out of here, please.
Oh, good idea.
Let's go.
I wonder where we're chosen for this journey.
It could have been for any reason. But Ifuru knows best.
Probably because of individual gifts or talent.
Maybe because I like to hunt. That was why I was chosen.
Then, probably because I like to cook.
I know I have the gift to see things before they happen.
Well, since dancing is my passion, maybe that was why she chose me.
Well, I wonder what
is special in an orphan like me to have been chosen. Then, she must have seen something so special in me.
That was why she chose you.
You are brave. That's why Ifuru chose you.
I think I know why she chose me.
Why?
No reason at all.
Yeah. You have a good heart and a good voice. That's why.
That's true. You're right.
Because we all have our special talents and gifts. That was why she chose us. And together, we can make things work.
That's true. So, the one with the talent to cook, when do we eat? I'm hungry.
When the one with the talent to hunt brings the meat.
And when the one with the talent to foresee
sees an animal.
So what did you...
Buchi, stop. We've been walking for too long. I'm tired.
I'm hungry.
Please, why don't you just stop here and rest for a while?
The journey is still far, so we must go on. Do we have to die first before we get there? And you, stop challenging me. That is if you stop being insensitive.
What's that supposed to mean? Tell me. Say it out. Say what has been eating you up out.
Come on, stop this.
Buchi. You think you're wiser than all of us here, don't you?
No, I'm not. Is it my fault? Is it my fault I was given the responsibility to lead us on?
We did not make you our leader.
Hey. Please, can we stop our ego problems and be more united?
Huh? It's our fault.
We're not talking about faults now. We're talking about us, our mission, and the destiny of our land. See, that task ahead of us is greater than you and all of us. So please, let's stop quarreling and be more united, okay?
but I'm still hungry.
Thank you.
Let's rest here for a while.
Better. So what do we eat now? I wish we would get both of
us. I will. Selma, oh yeah. Yes. Come on, help me.
Okay, let's go.
You want to stay alive.
How can we stay alive? Eh? How? When we don't even know or see what is in this evil forest.
Nago, you're right. But the most important thing is what is in our hearts.
I want to go back home. That's what's in my heart.
Isn't it rather too late?
First it was Chioma. Now Amaka is gone. No one knows who's next. I wish I was not here. I wish I was with my mother.
It's too late for regrets now. In my heart, I feel the same way too. I ask myself what I'm doing here. But it's our destiny. Our destiny to save our land.
Efuru should have chosen somebody else, not me.
But she chose you. Just as she chose every one of us.
For me, I still think the elders should have been in this forest of the dead, not us.
Yes. This is a task for the warriors of the land. Why us?
Because we are special. That was why she chose us. We are. It's our destiny. It's our destiny. We have a mission to accomplish here. We must. The journey.
Don't you ever get tired?
The road is stiffer. Let's go. Gently. Of the dead.
So what do we do?
What do we do now? We have to cross together for it.
How? Walk across it, of course.
I remember what the priestess said. No one looks into the waters. On no account should anyone turn back. Okay?
Yes. Let's go. And you hold us.
Find them. No matter what, don't look into the water.
The land of the living dead.
is ours. Ikenna is ours. 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 Ours.
I want to go home. I just want to go home.
You can't go home. So shut up. Stop shouting at her. Can't you see she's scared?
Okay. It's okay. Hmm? You just have to learn to be strong. Okay?
Chioma is dead. Amaka is dead.
So is Isioma. And I won't see them again.
Neither would any of us. He could have been you. He could have been any of us.
Yes. So, what do we do now?
We'll rest here for a while, then continue our journey.
But, don't you think it's late?
Let's sleep for once.
Sleep? Ego, did you say sleep? We have to keep watch.
What kind of a journey is this without sleep?
I wonder. Just listen, listen. We have a mission to accomplish here. And our road is still far. So we'll rest here, eat our food, then continue. Okay?
Real. Nothing is real in the forest of Ekwensu.
What happened?
You were dancing with some spirits.
Me?
Yes.
We must get out of here.
The bush. Again, let's go.
Yes, me. Them, come on. Gently.
I can't run.
Hold on.
Shut up.
Don't shout at her.
Gently.
Hold on. Just hold on for me. I'm coming.
What's that? Hurry, move it!
Alone? In the forest of demons? Must be evil. Looks like he's lost.
So what do we do now?
I think we'll leave here now.
No, we can't leave him here.
And we can't possibly take him along. So let's go.
Good idea. Oma, let's pretend we didn't see him. Let's go.
Everyone, help me.
Can't you hear him? Let's help him.
Oma, no! Remember what the priestess said? Nothing seems as it is here. It's evil. We must leave. Nothing is real in the forest of Ekwensu.
That's true, Oma. Let's go.
Let's go. John, once we accomplish our mission, then you can continue on this journey alone for all I care. We go on, and that's fine now.
You don't tell me what to do, Buchi.
I will!
No, you won't!
I will!
No, you
I will!
Please,
you
won't, Buchi. Please, please, Buchi, please. Let's not destroy all we have labored for, if we ever hope to make it. Ego is gone. So are the others. It's just us. Oma. Buchi, it's just us. Us. Let's go on, please.
As long as the destiny of our land lies in your hands, you will.
Thank you.
priestess. Time is running out. What is happening? I know you can look into the seeds of time and tell which grains will grow and which will not. Are they going to come back? Are they still alive? Are they all dead? Tell me. Tell me.
Igwe, you ask questions I cannot answer.
Eye of the gods. Look at my son. Look at my only son. My only hope for the extension of my lineage. Look at him. What if they don't come back? The entire community is restless with anxiety and with bated breath. The kingdom waits. What
becomes... Oh, let them wait! Let them wait. Those children are our only hope. So, let them wait.
We shall wait. We shall wait.
Hold up, guys. I'll take this. And you don't really have much time to return before you save the prince.
How did they know our mission? I don't know.
How stupid you are to lay your life for nothing. Let them be. And stop discouraging them. Why bother at all to come to the forest of the demons to save the life of a boy that is bound to die?
Mama, don't listen to them, okay? They are the twin sisters of confusion. Why are they laughing?
This road leads to the sanctuary of the dead. And this is the road you must take. This is the way.
No! Stop! Mama, don't listen to them. What the heart sees is greater than what the eyes can see. Let's follow our heart. Only our heart can lead us.
Collected the egg of life. Yes, we have accomplished our mission, but the journey is still far. But how do we protect this egg from the demons and the zombies of the living dead? No matter what it will cost us, even if it will cost us our life, we must return the egg to the priestess of Efuru. I know. No, Buchi. But remember what happened to the others. Nkem, Isioma, Ego, Amaka, and Choma. What?
No, Oma. We need courage.
We have to be strong for each other. This egg. It's our destiny, and the destiny of our land.
I know, but remember what happened to the others.
For whatever.
Backwards never.
Mama.
Go! Strong enough.
Your strength is my strength. We must get back.
We'll make it, Bucci.
Yes.
We must make it. Let's go.
Priestess, tell her we made it. I'm sorry. I can't go on. I can't continue.
No, Bucci, you can't, okay?
Go.
No, Bucci, you can't. Let it go. Just be strong, okay? Let's go, please.
Mama, I'm sorry. I can't.
Bucci! Look at me. We started this together, and we will finish it together, okay? Be strong. Let's go. Let's go. Sorry. Bucci. It's for whatever.
Backwards never.
Let's go.
Let's go, okay?
stems of a fruit. Egg of life.
Well done. Well done, my daughters. Igwe. The egg of life.
What is it?
Like that, Buchi. You won't die. Okay?
She's going to die.
Mama, please. Tell my father I made him proud. Tell him I fulfilled my promise.
Oh, well.
I came back.
I'll tell him, Buchi. But nothing will happen to you. You'll be fine.
Mama, please, don't forget me.
Never. I will not forget you.
We made it.
I will never forget you, okay? I will never forget you.
Don't cry, Mama. We made it. We made it.
Buchi, no! Buchi, you don't do this to me! Buchi, no! Buchi!
Successful. So Efurunem Daluo, we thank you. mother. Let it restore life into your son. Behold the egg of life.
This is an occasion that called for celebration, because my son, who was afflicted with a strange ailment, has been fully restored. This is a moment that called for celebration. It's an occasion for joy, but the joy we experience is tinged with sadness. We are happy that my son, who was afflicted with a strange ailment, has been fully restored. But we're sad that all those who made this possible gave their lives. To their parents and loved ones, I plead understanding and I extend my sympathy. They shall never be forgotten. These heroines of our land will be immortalized because we shall name the seven quarters of this land after them. I remember Onyebuchi, the daughter of Wabuzo here. I call to mind Amaka, Ego, Ikem. But how can I ever forget Chioma, Isioma? They all sacrificed their lives, and we must ensure that the generations yet unborn must remember them for their great deeds to this land. It is my sincere hope that Efuru and the gods of our forefathers will grant their spirits rest.
Igwe.
Igwe.
Igwe Mefuna. Come. Stay here. Amarechi, my daughter.
in fulfillment of my pledge that whoever comes back with the egg of life and helps restore the health of my son will be betrothed to my son, I hereby pronounce in your hand, Amalechi, spouse to my son.
That's my niece.
Both of you shall succeed me as king and queen. You will extend the line, this line. You'll be blessed, and you will rule with plenty of wisdom. But I must tell you one thing. I want both of you to guarantee at all times that the wishes of the people you rule over will always be your command. You have my blessing.
Iwe!
These girls will never ever be forgotten till this day. And that is the end of the story. I told you that this story must finish before the moon vanishes from the sky. Well, children, what have you learned from the story you heard?
To be brave.
To believe in ourselves.
To do our best for our land.
To have courage.
To learn how to conquer our fears.
To be good to people.
To be strong.
That's it, you have to be strong. You have all answered correctly and very well. You know the night is fast spent. And I can hear your mother's calling. Think of this story, and tomorrow I will tell you another one. Good night, children.
Good night.